I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. I've lost all ambition for worldly. All right, hello everybody, and welcome to another night of streaming. And we are back, and tonight is a very special night because I get to be with the all of you who are hanging out. And welcome, I already see OG Bree is blowing up the chat with some emotes. She's using the new spinny emote. It's a Mikey stream, damn right it is. Hollow said, I love that guy. I love you, my guy. I love you. I love you. You're probably the only man I've ever loved. I've said that before. But welcome in, guys, to another night of streaming. We're going to be playing some StarCraft. I knew I was hyping up. Yo, and checkmate by Armbar. Resubscribe with Prime. Thanks for the resubscription, my guy. Where are they? Where are they? I don't know. Where are they? Navinix putting up some me stores. Guys, welcome in. Man, it is hype. It is hype. We are back. Guys, we are back tonight. We are hanging out, and we're going to be playing some fucking StarCraft. I'm super excited. Thank you guys for coming in again. It is awesome. We're going to be chilling, talking some shit as always. And if you see the title, we're going to be probably talking some depressing shit or some tragedies that have been going on this 2024. But I saw something in the chat I wanted to address. No, maybe I'm just tripping balls here. But yeah, we are back, guys. I am super excited. I've actually been looking forward to streaming. I was going to come and stream last night, but I was honestly so fucking tired from work, bro. I went to bed like at 9. It was ridiculous. I actually went to bed pretty fucking early. So we're going to go ahead and get this game booted up. My computer off. I got to boot it up. Navi with the hype. Navi with the hype. Navi with the hype. Guys, what is up? How is everybody? I'm so excited. I've been wanting to play StarCraft. I haven't had a chance to sit down on my computer. And, oh, I remember what I was going to say. So, what I was going to say is that I know I've been hyping up that I was going to play the game that started it all tonight. That I was going to play that game that I first streamed for the first time ever when I first started my Twitch. But I'm not. I'm going to save it because I really been on this RTS hook. Navinix said, made it home just in time for your stream. Let's go. Hey, let's go. Pull it up on the big stream. Tell Hanna to join and to come hang out. I'm just kidding, but thank you for being here for the stream, Navi. Hopefully you can sit down on your PC and chat more with us. Maybe even excuse me, maybe even drop some new emotes on us. I forgot my water. Excuse me. Navi next said, Hunt Noir. It's not home. Oh, well, sad. Oh, okay. And I gotta change the screen here. There we go. And we're gonna go to the gameplay. Let's go here. Also, guys, let me know if the game's louder than me. Just let me know if that's a thing. Also, oh, I gotta tell Sully. I forgot to tell Sully. Gotta text my boy. Texting him anyway, just because, you know, the sentiment. He busy. He'll be here shortly. All right, cool. I'm texting him anyway, though, just because I want him to know I care. And I appreciate the fucking Tim Tams he got me. But, I mean, we got Navi. Navi's here modding. Just in case shit gets too crazy, in case the dialogue gets too crazy. But, guys, what is up? What is happening? Today was a good day. Navi Nick, oh, I love that I have the overlay here. I can just see the chat. Navi Nick with the Mikey love. Is it the spinny one? No, it's not the spinny one. Sad. Somebody throw some spinning Mikeys. Bree, come on. Where are the spinning Mikeys? We're going to be playing as Zerg. Oh, they do look spinny on here. Okay, that, thank you for that. That was the thing. Fortnite seasons dropping some emojis too. Man, guys, the chat's blowing up. I appreciate that. I would guys, what's up? One thing about my streams, I remember that we used to love a lot, guys, is the discussions that we would get into. I want something controversial. Let's talk something controversial. Maybe not something controversial. But let's talk about something we love, guys. Okay, so we are part. Real quick, I'm gonna go ahead and do my rounds how I used to do them. Guys, if you're not part of the Retro Realm, if you have heard of the Retro Realm, if you are in the Retro Realm or know somebody who is in it, join the Retro Realm if you are not in it, or if you can, or you are rewatching this video on YouTube or on the VOD on Twitch, definitely join the Retro Realm. You can look up the link on the Discord chat for the Discord on the chat. We can put out the link for that for people. But if you are not part of the Retro Realm, real quick, join the Retro Realm. It is one of the best communities out here on Discord, one of the most supportive, one of the most fun, and it's greatly themed. The Retro Realm is greatly themed because it's retro. It's just retro stuff. It's retro games, which it's most of what we talk about. It's retro technology. A lot of people are into CRTs. They go nuts for it. It's retro streaming. We play retro games. For example, if you look at this game right here, it's retro. Wow. It is StarCraft. It came out in 98. Holy shit. So shout out to the Retro Realm. Big retro love. We are there with our Pixel Knights, ready to stand proud, to play some fucking games, to spread the love. And we are now supporting other Twitch streamers. So if you're a Twitch streamer, come on by, join the Discord. We will be there to support you. You can drop your link, and when you're live, whoever's there, we can, you know, jump in, say what's up, give some love. So definitely come join the Retro Realm, guys, if you're not part of it anyway. So let's get started on this mission. I forgot the fucking objective already. Oh, man, are we going to play retro style the whole time? No, it kind of hurts my eyes, to be honest. But are we going to cheat today, guys? Is that's the question. She'll threaten anyone. It's Kerrigan. OG Bree with some love there, too. OG Bree's part of the Retro Realms. OG Bree plays Tetris. She's really good at Tetris. She hangs with the pros. I don't know how much she hangs with the pros, but she'd be hanging with the pros, man. It's pretty interesting to see. How good she is at Tetris, actually. It's pretty cool. So everybody's got their forte over there at the Retro Realm. It's pretty cool. Ojibri also is really good at drawing and stuff like that, I noticed. Like, she'd be putting some sketches to work. And it's pretty cool that she'd be doing that. But I wonder if we're going to cheat on this one. What do you guys think? Ojibri said, be hanging with the pros. You hang with the pros. Hang with the pros. Also, guys, if you're not subscribed, there's an ad coming in, so just be careful there. You might miss some of the conversation we're having, just in case something interesting was said. I like to give people a heads up. Like, apparently Twitch gives us a heads up now, so excuse me, I'd rather be able to give people a heads up too. I don't know, I just feel like it's polite. So guys, I'd really been on this RTS kick. I haven't really been into, like, playing games lately. I just kind of been feeling shit about playing games. And, check me my armor. Said, cheating or no, cheating both fun to watch. Okay, all right. Well, we're going to start a little honest real quick just to struggle a little bit. And then we're going to get cheating because, you know, I like cheating too. I think cheating's fun. One of the best parts of playing fucking, like Age of Empires and things like that was when you would cheat and like you could get like a little card that shot fucking that had machine guns on it and just destroy everybody's cavalry with that shit. It was fun. Cheating's great. Yeah, I knew this was gonna happen. We're gonna get building. You know what? Fuck it. We're cheating. Show me the money because I'm getting attacked already and that's stressing me out and we need to build another one of these. Hatcheries. I keep forgetting to like build them. Like these are like the most important thing to build. Let's get some Vespian gas. Actually, you. We're gonna. Whoa. No, not a poem. It'll be, yeah, an evolution chamber. We need another one of these. We need to have the most advanced units so we can kick the most ass. That's you, I believe. I'm getting good at these hotkeys. I'm trying to get good at these. Gotta put all these guys over here because we don't want them to get destroyed because then we can't build units. Put some of those. Selly's here. Hey, what's up, Selly? Bro, thanks for dropping by. Dude, keep coming in with the hype. Man, what's up, Selly? How you doing? Welcome in. Dude, I was just mentioning how, like, I was fucking so much with the Tim Tams you hooked it up with the other day. Oh, that's what I'm trying to do, asshole. My Nego pop. Wait, what? What happened? How did your Nego pop? When? Was it rolling? What happened, dude? Give us the update. We need more drones. Just freak accident last night. Pushed up my right leg to take someone off to the weak side on the back mount. And my leg popped in the... Oh, damn, dude. Shit, that sucks. Well, I hope it's not too bad, man. Holy shit. But, dude, I mean, fuck. I can only imagine, like, the fucking, like, freak... Like, weird angle it must have gone on for it to happen like that. You know, because, like, freak accidents do happen, man. It's insano. It's Captain Insano. Captain Insano. Alright, let's see who's this. Let's see what we can build here. We need to build. Yes, a creep colony. That's what it's called. Because creep colonies, they protect the colony. But dude, sorry that happened. Hopefully feel better soon. You know, take some pain relievers. You know what I mean? All good. Doesn't feel too bad. Okay, good. Was it just like a single pop? Or did it go like... Skew. Some surglings. Yeah, one fat pup. Okay, yeah. No, I hear you. I hear you on that. That shouldn't be too bad, I guess. I mean, it's bad, but, you know, you shouldn't be too on commission too long, I reckon. I mean, at least I hope not. Let's make some overloads on this bitch. But yeah, guys, so if you're looking at the title of the stream, we're going to be talking some 2024 tragedies, and I don't want to get too tragic, too depressing, or anything like that. I just, you know, there's just things that are like kind of like crazy that have been happening. And maybe they're not necessarily all tragedies. You know, they're just kind of like insane things that happen to people. Sally said, it'll be all right. Just kind of stiff, a little pressure when I straighten it out from sitting. Thank you. Yeah, man. I mean, it's fresh, right? If it happened last night, I'm sure you're still feeling that shit. Is that not the one I needed? I needed another one of these. What is this? A revolution chamber. So let's go with M here. But oh shit, guys, real quick. Where are my fucking manners? This is what I wanted to do and I blanked on. I want to give a quick shout out to Justin Hadouken for the follow. He is a member of the Retro Realm, one of the streamers we try to like go give some love and support. So if you guys can go give him some love, go give him some support. you know, it would be awesome if y'all, if you could do that, because that way we can do what we used to do at the Lions then back in the day, and we would take, you know, people to support others. It's about taking, you know, what we have to over there, and then, you know, mixing communities and all that. So definitely want to be able to bring back all that love and, you know, all that motion in the ocean we had going on. So yeah, guys, let's show them some love, and let's show the big retro love, guys. Big retro love. Let's show them why we're the best community on Discord and on Twitch, bro. Fucking, we're the best community everywhere we set our foots on, right, guys? Sully said, "Lol, no, I think I'm gonna take Friday off as well. I popped one of the big guys." Oh, hold on, what happened? Oh, Hollow 500 said, "Who will be there Friday, regardless?" He'll be there. He'll be like talking about compromiso. Yeah, I know who you're talking about. Talking to Hollow. Shout out to Hollow, man. That guy doesn't play anything, bro. I finally got him to play Fortnite with me, and he ended up playing with other people, and that fucking whack. Like, he was like, "Oh, yeah, I was playing last night." I'm like, "Oh, why didn't you call me to play?" "Oh, I was playing with other people. We already had a full team." I'm like, "All right, fuck me, right?" Yeah, yeah. Sadly said I played with his mom. Oh, shit. Not the bomb. So, I gotta do something with Kerrigan in this one. Checkmate, if you can help me, actually. Hollow 500, I'm about to play Footnote now. What's Footnote? The Dark Tower. Exterminate the Protoss intruders. Kerrigan must survive. Okay. Oh, Fortnite. You're about to play Fortnite? Are you gonna play with Alex? Lol, I want to play Fortnite with Tom. I want to watch him get sauced on. Tom's not that bad, actually. I think that Sam dropped a Mikey emote. Oh, shit. That's not what I meant. Oh, but then that kills all my things. That's whack. That's not gangster at all. Show me the money. Nah, you know I'm on finals. Of course you are. You're loyal to your other friends, man. You don't like me anymore. Like, that's why I didn't buy Call of Duty, because I know you wouldn't play with me. Like, you would have made me get it and not played with me. And that would have been an asshole 500. I think that Sam444 said you're trying to run some. I would run some Fortnite, but... Or, I don't know if you're talking to me. He might be talking to Hollow, actually. Yeah, at Hollow, my bad. My bad, bro. My bad. Shit. This man said, "I'm not talking to you, bro." Evolution complete. We're gonna tear these motherfuckers up. No, but I don't think Hollow's trying to run anything. Hollow's a bit of a... what do you call le bitch? Hold on, I'm gonna catch up on chat in a second. Yeah, Sully said, "La little bitch." Yep, exactly. I think that's him said real, yeah. No, see, everybody knows, bro. Everybody knows that Tom's a bit of a bitch. Oh, I mean Hollow. Oops. Hashtag doxed. We need to pop up some overlords. I'm getting happy with these motherfucking... A random that said serve the hive. Yeah, what's up, dude? How are you? You coming by to hang out, man? How's it going? Have you been serving the hive? I think that's him. What's your race? What, do you go human, Protoss, or Zerg? I feel like you play Zerg. A random dude said, I'm good. Thank you, shout out to a random dude. Oh shit, what's happening? From where? Oh shit. Yo, 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 yo. I played them all, but Zerg and Toss are the most in the SC1. Have you played SC2, my boy? Tell me about that. What are you playing SC2? I want to know. I want to know. Can you show me? I want to know about these me stores like me. The first SC2 was good, but later expansions were kind of meh. You didn't like the expansions? Interesting. Fucking cold. Yeah, it's cold as shit, dude. We went out to buy another heater because fuck. It's bold. Let's make some Zerglings. Let's make some. Didn't we already build one of those? Or am I tripping? B, what is it? C? Yeah, C. We gotta build more colonies. OG Bree just dropping some images. OG Bree said, I'm a Mr. Down, Mr. Down, Mr. Down. You're gonna go to sleep? Are you getting put down like a dog? Like a cat? Are you getting put down like a sick cat, Bree? Me store down. Every time you come, pick you up. Me store down. Oh, God. I got that dry throat. Okay, guys. OGB said, Bray, I wish. Why don't you go to sleep? Or are you saying you're just going to listen to some Kevin Gates? Guys, I heard Kevin Gates has a PhD. Is that true? Guys, is it true? Check your by Amber said, I heard Kevin Gates has multiple phones. Oh, yeah, yeah. At least a minimum of a pair. OG Bree said, pick up me store down Kevin Gates. Is hella smart, so prof for sure. Davinix said, I've lost a cat. Oh no, did you lose Willow Nix? Which cat did you lose? No. Oh, you need to find a baby. You need to find a baby. I love how lax we can be here when we're playing with cheats. Sister down, that's what happens. That's when you kill like a cat's sister. It's like, sister down. We need some more mutas. Oh God, guys, I'm dying. Guys, I'm dying. We gotta evolve that motherfucker. Lost Lexi. Lexi? Lexi Luna? Oh, hold on. You guys are not supposed to know who that is. OG Bree said, Navi, cat down. Are you like having like a little cat World War II in Australia? Little Me Store World War II? World War Me Store? Is that what's happening down under? So Navi said that kangaroos don't just show up in the suburbs, and I find that hard to believe because I thought that was like the whole point of like Australia, that they're like crazy animals are just roaming around. Or is that not what's going on anymore? Like drop bees. Nice, we can keep evolving this bitch. We're almost there. I guess we gotta evolve this. Random dude said scorpions. Hell no, dude. In Mexico, there's scorpions. I remember one time when I was a kid, I went and got into our house. Sally said, heater on full blast, fucking cold. Yeah, it's bold than a motherfucker out here, man. Well, we're getting hit with a pretty hardcore cold front, aren't we? It sucks, though, because we're not going to get, like, snow or nothing. There's nothing like that's going to happen. It's going to be kind of whack. Like, nothing fun or memorable is going to go down in Atlanta now. Or who knows? It's been 10 years since the snowpocalypse. Something might go down. So, let's see. Soka. Are, are. Oh, my bad, 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 my bad. My bad. We'll do, we'll do. Hive mind, we'll do. Bro, is everybody staying warm, though? What's it like in your part of the world with the cold here? Sully said, I ain't no one to trust but me, and I got to make sure that I... Oh, hold on. Chat's going too fast. and I take care of my family. Ain't no choices because it's cold outside. It's cold outside. Luda. How great poet, Luda. Ojibri said, oh, I got all the snow right now for real and only 2.5 hours away. Yeah, that's crazy. That's crazy. Yeah, we got no snow, I don't think. I don't think we got... Like, we got some rain, but that's as much precipitation as we got. As far as I know. We gotta support more overlords. Yeah, hold on. We're sending reinforcements. Calm down. Calm your shit, calm your shit. Damn.
Trapaholics.
Aloha. Power.
Sensational.
Aloha. Fuck. Now I lost my train of thought. It had something to do with the redeem zone. I just love, like, when in doubt, redeem it out, right? Like, whenever it's like, okay, he's not saying shit on the stream. Let's redeem some shit. Some funny noises, some references. I need to add more redeems. I want to add some Austin Power ones, maybe? Pongekyo, would that be a good one? Some awesome power redeemies. Who knows? Who knows? I might do that. That might be a little fun, right? Right, guys? Some awesome powers redeems. Evolution complete. Here with Gion, that one. That one's still evolving something. What is that? Let's see. Oh, nice. Okay. All right. All right. All right. Damn, we got a big crowd tonight, guys. We definitely gonna raid out. Try to show some love to some people so we can go show some support and maybe they'll show some support back. Maybe even join the retro realm.
Sensational.
I guess StarCraft has a good turnout, huh, guys? You guys like StarCraft? I think you guys are more here because you guys are the homies rather than StarCraft. Am I right? Am I right or am I right? What does a great spire do? So I said we should raid out to on Thomas Mount, bro. You're killing me. OG Bree with the love. Now that I'm streaming from my PC, I'm going to try to stream some Tetris sometime soon. We're going to have a night where I go an all-nighter and do some Tetris or something. We might need some vitamins for that, if you know what I mean. Some performance enhancement vitamins. Bingo's Retro Radio said, "Hi, Mike. What is up? Bingo, welcome in. How are you? Thanks for coming by and supporting and showing love all the way from Japan." My boy Bingo said, "Hey, what's up, brother? Welcome in. Thanks for coming by. Thank you for supporting the stream. Thank you for the shout out, Sully. Sully over here, killing it as a man. Guys, we got 10 beautiful people hanging out with us right now, and they could be literally anywhere else in the world, and they're here, right here, right now, watching the games, hanging out with us, living it and loving it, and I am so grateful for God. So if you are brand new, welcome in. Thank you for coming by, and just quick shout out to the Retro Realm, guys. If you are not part of the Retro Realm, go ahead and put the Discord link on the chat and join it, because it's the best community up in Discord. Bingo's Retro Radios, a.k.a., I'm just going to say Bingo, says, "I'm good, still in school." Lol, bro, are you fucking watching me in school? That's badass. Navinus said, "Bingo, you made it." I remember he was kind of upset he missed one of them. He was like, "Damn, I missed that last one." And I was like, "What's up?" Now, I'm glad that I'm... Dude, we got all the boys here. We got all like every all the boys and gals and ladies hanging out here with us. Thank you for dropping that Discord link, Navi. We need the love at the realm, guys. We need the realm. The realm? The realm, realm? The realm love? The Lovenix? The Lovenator? Let's see. Boo, 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 boo. I found the cat. Thank God. Bingo said, "I'm supposed to be recording a song, but whatever." Whoa, what type of song? They said like a classic song, a rock and roll song, a hip hop song. Hippity hoppity. I said a hip hop. A hippity 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 hop. Dude, these guys are just gonna. I just got this wall of monsters. Rock, nice. So you're gonna be playing some guitar on it? Some Bingo, I feel like you play a plethora of instruments. Or am I wrong? I'm a Bingo Retro wrong. Navinix says, "I asked Hannah to check the tracker deck. She was hiding in Han's wardrobe, scared of the wind." Oh, is it windy over there? How windy is it? On a scale from 1 to 10, how windy, Nix? Damn, guys, we're gonna wreck these people. It's gonna be ridiculous. Sally said, "Blowing harder than Tom's mom." Jesus. Navinix said, "Very." "Why is it so windy?" Is it Hurricane Hannah season over there? Hurricane Hannah? 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 Dude, I'm glad that Bingo's here playing hooky from school watching me. I feel famous, dude. I remember, like, when I was in high school and, like, watching, like, a YouTuber or, like, a content creator that I liked or something like that and just hanging out with them. It's crazy. It's pretty cool. Bingo said, "I got bass, electric guitar, piano, drums, harmonica, cajon, violin, and string bass." Nice, dude. You play a lot. Bingo, if I ever meet you IRL, we got a jam. Bingo, no bango? No banjo? Bingo, no banjo? Is that what you mean? Would Bingo play the banjo? I feel like if your name's Bingo, you gotta play banjo. No? Or is that a little stereotypical or whatever? Am I being... what's it called? What's the word? What's the word? Am I being that I don't care about your... What's that word? Bingo said, "I don't have a banjo." Bingo le banjo? Banjo no kazooie? All eggs no Benedict? All Benedict no eggs? Bingo said, "I can't find a place to get a banjo in Japan." Ah, really? Well, I'll go up to Tennessee and have one shipped to you. Or I could probably go to my local guitar center and have one shipped to you. I like Zerglings. I think they're interesting. Might just send a bunch of Zerglings. Bingo, play the spoons. That'd be pretty cool. That sounded like Transformers. The spoons go ow. What are we even fucking talking about, guys? We're just saying, should Spoon go woof? I don't even think spoons go woof. I thought dogs go woof. And meesters go meow. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yep.
Rock with your boys.
Hell yeah, come rock with your boys. What y'all know about rocking with your boys? Sell it, redeem, what's beef? Beef is when you need to, got to go to sleep. Beef is when your mom's saying safe up in the street. Beef is when I see you, guaranteed to be in ICU. Diamond X redeem, fire style. Fireball jutsu. Sawed it, sawed it. We kicking it to guys, dudes. We're kicking it. We're kicking it tonight. My nose feels kind of stuffy. It's kind of whack. How do you guys even get up there? Huh. What are the fucking objectives? Exterminate the protest intruders, carrying and must survive. Okay, easy enough. So just go to their base and wreck them? Is that what we're doing? Because we can do that. We can 100% do that. I request more Mikey action redeems. What do you mean? Like me acting a fool? Is that what you mean by my key actions? So I like the fool. I'm already a fool, you know what I'm saying? Fool's going wild. I'm a fool. We're just sending troops. I like how you have a mask or the fire style, etc. ones where you do. Right. Well, I don't know. What would be a good one? I don't really. I wish I knew how to do nunchucks. That would be cool. I don't know. I gotta think of some, Navi, but I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out for you. Since you have been a loyal follower to the stream since. For a long time now. So I will think of good things to do. Maybe we could do where I eat a Team Tim. That would be a good one. Or maybe we could do where I wear another mask. I can get a plethora of masks. Because I don't necessarily like my face anyway. Oh no. I don't know. Or I could, I would do like a karaoke one if fucking Twitch didn't demonetize me or like block my things. Because it's a thing, it's not, it's just, Navinix said, I'm thinking to change mine up too. I want to do more Birdie Bots style redeems, but not Birdie Bots because they don't sell them anymore. Bertie Bots, yeah, that was pretty fun back in the day, the Birdie Bots thing. I remember. Bertie Bots. Damn, the shit's bleeding. Are they? They can take care of themselves. It's okay. We're about to send reinforcements anyway. Relax. We just need to reinforce the crib a little more. That's all we need to do. Just in case we get attacked while we're attacking. But yeah, I don't know. I don't really like... I don't know. I'll do for like a million, I'll shave my head on stream or something. That might be funny. Not shave my head, but like bust it off. I feel like shaving might be a little bit too much of a pain in the ass. We'll make it for like a million or something. That would be a good one. I think. I don't know. I think it'd be funny. We could also do don't do that, I got 60. Well, I mean, if I'd put it for like a million. But you gotta earn it honestly. You can't just do like the thing where you like refund yourself. I don't know. I might do that one. I might shave my head. I don't know. I don't know. I don't really know what how to do shit, you know? Like again, like I would do a karaoke one cuz it's kind of funny how I butcher songs sometimes. But I don't know. I might do like a do the Kermit the Frog impersonation or something. Like, what's beef? Beef is when you need two cats to go to sleep. Beef is when your mom's in safe up in the street. Beef is when I see you, guaranteed to be an ICU. Why are there so many songs about meat stores? Killing it in Tetris tonight for real, said OGB, I bet. You'll be playing that game religiously. You'll be doing them T-spins and shit. T-spin. OG Bree redeem, what's beef? Beef is when you need two gats to go to sleep. Beef is when your mom's ain't safe up in the street. Beef is when I see you, guaranteed to be an ICU. We're gonna build a bunch of these motherfuckers, we're gonna take over. With some mutas. Yeah, I know. I send them there. Guys, do you guys think that when Brandon Lee died on the set of The Crow, it was like a murder? OGB said, and you're killing it in StarCraft 2? I'm doing alright, I'm cheating. But we out here, you know. StarCraft's fun though, I like this game. I've really been... I don't know, but this RTS kick I've been on, and you guys gotta think Age of Empires that I'm back to streaming. OGB said, yes, they killed that man. You guys think so? Brandon Lee a controversial figure in his time? Like, was he like speaking out about his father being murdered or something? Like, What's the deal? Why would Hollywood, why would the elite, the Hollywood elites want to kill Bruce Lee's son on set? Because it was a freak accident, too. It was like how Alec Baldwin killed that lady on set. It was just like a loaded gun, a mishandled prop. And it's like, why are they using guns that can actually shoot on in movies? I thought they added effects or they had like blanks or whatever. What the fuck? Why did they kill Brandon Lee, guys? Was it a conspiracy or not? What are your thoughts? You know who they definitely killed? Like MLK, JFK. Like, they definitely killed those guys. But see, those guys were trying to do things different than what the white man agenda wanted, right? And so, you know, they got axed. So why would Brandon Lee get... It just makes no sense to me. Because his dad was just an actor. I mean, Bruce Lee was like a legit martial artist. Don't get me wrong. But it's just like, he was just like a famous guy. Like, he wasn't... I mean, was he an advocate for something? Did he speak out against someone? Would I don't understand. Cool. Alrighty. Meow, 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 meow. All right. We should probably finish this, right, guys? We should probably end this. Let's see. Show me the money. Oh, wait. I can't type it like that. I typed like extra words. I was like, yay. I get carried away sometimes. All right. We gotta go wreck these mofos. Morph Queen. Alright. We're gonna go do our final attack on the Protoss stronghold. The thing I like about the Zerg too is that they're pretty fast. You can just send them to go stand on business and they'll go do what they need to do. Okay, we can't get too careless here. Alright, are the objectives still the same? Fast as fuck, boy! I'm fast as fuck, boy. I miss memeing with the crew. Back when we all used to game. Back in the days. I remember when we played a lot of fucking Fall Guys, man. That was fucking... That game got so... Like, that game was like torture. If you never played Fall Guys, don't. You don't need to play Fall Guys. You guys don't need all that in your life. I don't know who plays Fall Guys and actually enjoys it. Straight up. That's also how I feel about Mario Party. I know, controversial take. And I don't even think about... Dude, Among Us? Never in my life again do I want to even think about Among Us. Never in my life, G. Fuck that toxic fucktard game. For real. Yeah, never in my life do I want to even fucking think of Among Us again. Alright, I think we killed them all, so... You know what's good, though? What's that, Navi? Tell us, Navi. Tell us what's good. What's good? What's good? What's Gucci? Mario Wonder. Oh, is that right? Well, I get paid on Friday. And then when I get it, I will stream it. And then when I stream it, you will better fucking watch it. Guys, you just heard it here first. Mikey Mario Wonder stream. Navi's getting so hyped for it. Oh, did I win? Bet. Let's do it. Final countdown. Wait, she can't get up here, can she? Do we need a... I guess we do. I don't know if there's like a way to get up here. I think we're gonna need an overlord to carry her up there. Which is whack, but at least they're a little faster now. Dude, guys, this is what the alien that was flying over that Iraqi base was like looking like. Alright. Let's go. What's this? Where you at? So long as you continue to be so predictable, a queen, I need not face you at all. You are your own worst enemy. What? Whack shit, man. What the fuck was that? That's it? He didn't even fight me. How, that was not a final countdown? What a bitch move, Tassadar. Bitch boy. Fucking he bitched out. It was like, oh, you're so predictable though, Queen. For real. I'm with you on that one. Wait, reincarnate. What? We're getting to Buddhism here now? What's popping? Who's getting reincarnated? not paying attention to the story. I should be, though. End of briefing. Thank you. Start mission. Alright, we're probably going to do this mission. It's probably going to take us as long as I expect it to take us. And then we're going to call it a night. And I heard a little Australian bird. What's the national bird of Australian? It's probably something really whack. The little kangaroo with wings told me that little certain Aussie is going to be streaming. So what are these 2024 tragedies? You know, I wanted to get into it, but I kind of don't want to get into it now because it's like we're having a good time and I don't want to fucking bum y'all out. A little emu whispered in my ear that a little kangaroo would be going live. Pronounce emu, not emu. I'm gonna say emu because in Espanol the U is an U. Dude, what other cerebrate was this? Ooh. Emu. Yeah, like Pokemon. You like Pokemon, Navi? Yeah, Pokemon. Pokemon? Navi Pokemon? Navi Pokemon? Pokemon Navi? I don't like Pokemon. I was a Digiboy guy myself. Digimon, Mistors. What's up with you, boy? That man must have been schizophrenic. Thinking he wasn't, I wasn't gonna pop him in, pop a cap in his ass. Exactly, emu too. Maybe. Well, these 2024 tragedies, and I guess maybe they're not necessarily from 2024, but bro, okay, so. I recently learned about, well, I didn't learn about family vlogging. I learned about these family vloggers in specific who are this family from Utah. It's, they were called, their channel was called something like 8 Passengers. Yeah, I heard that a lot today. I don't know why I couldn't think of it for a second. And apparently this mom was filming herself just being like extremely abusing to the kids. And this was like one of the biggest YouTube channels for like a long, long time. And so this is a tragedy because what happened is that one of the kids escaped and ran to a neighbor's house asking for food and water. Just kind of how I'm fucking, my body's asking me for water right now. My mouth is dry as fuck. This kid was begging for food and water. And obviously the police got called and apparently like, this family had been just fucking super abusive. They were like tying up their kids with duct tape and they were not feeding them. One of these kids was, they took away his bed for 8 months. 8 fucking months, dude. That's like almost the whole gestation of a baby. And they made this boy sleep in a, oh shit. They're gonna land on us. Can't let them land on us. Woo! They were gonna land on us, boys. Can't let them do that. Alright, let's do an extractor. Oh, look at that. That's disgusting. Oh, it looks so gross. Ew, grody. Oh, it looks so crazy back in the day. Are they? Fuck. We can't really build much, bro. Yeah, we can build one of these for us. That's me. Alright, let's go back to the good graphics. To the fancy new graphics, even though the other are nostalgic. These look a little better. Not gonna lie. Can't lie. Y'all go chill over here. We're gonna cheat now. Show me the money. Ha ha ha. Walter White's been here. What do you mean? What does that mean? Navi, what do you mean? Navi, what do you mean? Navi? We can make some circling sound. Ooh. Do you guys know what movie's fucking amazing? Nacho Libre. You get who's a Nacho Libre fan here? Huh? Anybody? The blue crystals? Oh yeah. These are actually minerals. But yeah, I see what you mean. I see what you mean by blue. My baby blue. That's such a good song too. You guys like Badfinger? You guys even know who Badfinger is, my guys? Every time somebody redeems that, I feel like Batman's punching me. They're minerals, Marie. God damn it, Marie. Oh, God. It all came back full circle, didn't it? All of it. God damn it. No. Evolution complete. It was great. Fucking Breaking Bad is probably one of the last good shows to ever be a thing ever. I think that was peak television and we're not gonna get that back, honestly. I watched the new episode of Dexter though, and it wasn't that bad actually. I was pretty intrigued on it. I wanted to see where they were gonna go with it, but I don't have Showtime or whatever. So, is it Showtime or is it Stars? Whatever it is, I don't have what it's on, and I couldn't really watch it, so that sucked. But they had the first episode on Pluto TV, and it was actually I wanted to keep watching it. I was actually pretty intrigued. Navinik said that sounds like something someone who hasn't seen The Wentworth would say. I haven't seen The Wentworth, but if it's like Downton Abbey, I'll pass. I'm not into, like, that sounds too fancy for me, but I could be wrong. Wentworth. Melbourne. I don't know. I mean, Invincible's pretty good. Oh, it's fancy. All right. Oh, you're watching it, Sally? They had a porcelain toilet. Ooh. Porcelain. It's filmed in Melbourne, is it? That's pretty cool. Are you in it? I'll watch it if you're in it. A mummy story complete. The good thing about cheating is that we can just fucking go nuts. What are you doing? I've done my time. What do you mean? Acting? So I said, yeah, her character's name is Frankie. Oofed. Is that a bad thing? Are you not Frankie? Are you not Frankie, Nix? She said, oofed. Call me Frankie, will ya? I'll do Frankie. I don't know who Frankie is, to be honest with you. So they said, so they said, oh. So they said, hey. Sounds like suction cuppy. What is this? I should get the na 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 na. I should get at least like 10 seconds of that, or however long Blur Blips lets me do. Show me the money. Yeah, and then you can be like, Batman. You know I'm going to say Bat Me Store. I'll go get a guess. Chill over here. Pineapple and pizza. Let's start with. We're keeping this PG-13. Come on. They're coming from all directions. It's so. No, this isn't kick. This is not kick. You're right. Might be. They didn't kick, they straight up like stream like fucking. It's pretty intense. I would have said yak. Yakamaka. Have you guys ever seen the movie Grandma's Boy? That movie's peak cinema. Still evolving shit. What the fuck did I hire you guys for? Fucking useless. I think so, a long time ago. That movie's so good. If you haven't seen it in a while, I would recommend 100% rewatching it. It's on Hulu right now. Gotta make more of these tongue guys. Zoom, 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 zoom. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Zoom. The Frankenstein, dude, I love that movie. I don't care what it's called. I just want a bag of regular weed. I looked it up and I was like, holy shit, there's the king of the jungle. You can't be raising your voice when the lion hits you like that, dude. Dr. Shockley, dude. It's funny because when I was really into watching that movie, that other Adam Sandler movie, That's My Boy, came out. And Dr. Shockley and Dante make an appearance, and it's crazy because it's like I was really into that movie at that time, and then those two characters appeared on it. Monkey got his black belt. He's a fast learner. Monkey, no. I forgot a monkey. Let monkey drive. What are the objectives in this bitch again? Eradicate every last remnant of the Garm Brood. Gotcha. So there's also war within the Sirlings. That's interesting. Why can't we be friends? Dude, your bed is a car. Yeah, but it's a fucking sweet car. Fucking top tier movie for sure. Oh, dude, it's so quotable. Most of my humor comes from that movie. Bingo said, okay, song recorded. I have returned. Dude, that was quick. We got a regular John Lennon on our hands here. He said, all right, Paul. All right, Paul. We're done recording the song. All right, John, why don't you go and take the night off and hang out with Yoko? Random said, look at all those mints. All those mints? All those mini me stores? Okay, we're gonna. Minerals, lol. Sorry, man, I don't know the lingo. I let you down, Hova. I've let you down, sir. Evolution complete. Evolution complete. No. No? No, wait. No. No sleep till Brooklyn? No! Sleep till Brooklyn! Is that right? That's like a thing? You ain't got minerals, yeah, Tommy, snatch, what? Ugh. Well, I'm gonna start telling Tom he doesn't have the minerals. Dude, Tom doesn't have the minerals, the juice, nothing. He doesn't got the sauce. Like, what? He's got... Well, he's got a good sense of humor, maybe. That's all he's got. My boy is 2-ply. Lol. Oh, no. I guess I gotta build the ones that shoot up, right? Now I gotta build the ones that shoot up. I went a little too crazy in building the ones that don't shoot up. My favorite part's when they party and they're doing karaoke and they're singing Talk Dirty to Me. Behind the bushes in the old man's Ford. Behind the bushes, so I'm screaming for more. Down the basement, lock the cellar door, and baby, talk dirty to me. CC, pick up that guitar and talk to me. Dude, they don't make. I wish I had been in the 80s, man. I would give up. Look, I like the internet. I like technology, the smartphones, like the convenience of it all. The fact that I can sit down, stream here and talk to people from all over the world and like at all time zones and from all like backgrounds and this and this and that. Like, it's awesome. Don't get me wrong. But I would give it all up. Like the technology, not you guys. Just like, you know, like the future, like I would give up, like I would just like an old Macintosh or like a Commodore just to live in the 80s. Like, I think it would have been so much fucking fun, dude, to been like when the music was good, dude, the fucking, like, I don't know, like there was like general fears of like Cold War or whatever, but I don't know, people were just kind of happier. I know, but there was a lot of serial killers in the 80s too. I don't know. I'd prefer the 90s. Yeah, I mean, ideally, I'd prefer the 60s, you know? But the 80s would have been cool to listen to Bruce Springsteen's Glory Days and do cocaine with the yuppies in World Street. Would have been awesome. Glory Days. They'll pass you by, Glory Days. At the wink of a young girl's eye, Glory Days. Glory Day. I'd come back for the games and never get rid of the boxes. Imagine being able to get like all the original like toys from the 80s, like being able to go back to the past, getting all the original toys from the 80s in their box, and then coming back here in the future and being like, check it out, I got this mint condition, like, and I got two in the box. I would open one for me because I like playing with the toys. That's why I got my Obi-Wan and my Darth Vader out, see? Immaculate. In mint condition. Minty. Yo, checkmate, what's the cheat for seeing the whole map? We're gonna go attack these guys. Black sheep wall. Black sheep wall. Thank you, sir. Oh, there's a lot of these guys. Look at that. Interesting. Let's go fuck some shit up. The music in this game is also so fucking good. Minty fresh. What's minty fresh, Navi? Navi, what's minty fresh? Navi, please tell us. It's quite spooky. Spooky? It's quite spooky. Are we under attack? Where at? The Immaculate Games. Oh yeah, I've also been a fan of delicious sandwiches lately. Bro, we're about to wreck these guys for real, for real. Got diamonds on my ride, cause they're really diamonds. So we're about to tear their ass up. My diamonds shine cause they're really diamonds.
Evolution complete. All forces are on the attack.
Alright, we're about to start. We're about to start kicking ass here. The Immaculate Games. Alright, so what are our objectives here? Alright, we're gonna clear them out. And we're gonna win this game, guys. And then we're gonna go right over to Navi next. So I hope Navi's getting ready to stream, because this game is gonna be over pretty fairly soon. Okay, I'll set up. Yeah, I mean, a little emu told me that a certain Navinex was gonna stream tonight. I mean, if that's not the case, I mean, I'll retract my reporting, and my whole integrity as a journalist will go to shit. Smoochy Boochies. Oh, I love Jay and Silo Ball too. Boo Boo Kitty Fuck. OMG, I love it. Boo Boo Kitty Fuck, yeah. Because the girl's like, maybe you shouldn't call girls bitches. Maybe you should call them something sweet. He's like Boo Boo Kitty Fuck? Smoochy Boochies. Dude, we should just rush him with a bunch of Zerglings. Jay and Silent Bob was definitely like peak movie growing up. And it's funny because a lot of famous people were in that movie, like Ben Affleck, Matt Damon, fucking Will Ferrell, fucking Mark Hamill. The kid from American Pie, Vanderbeek from Dawson's Creek, fucking Chris Rock. Ben Affleck. I ever said Ben Affleck? Carrie Fisher. George Carlin was in that movie, dude. Fucking George Carlin was in that movie. Jesus. That's insane-o. I totally forgot that. Who else was in that movie? A lot of people. A lot of super famous people. Who else? Because from the beginning, there's famous people. Sean William Scott, yes. There's some famous actresses too in it. I mean, I think there's even the goofy guitar guy with the hot chick. Oh, yeah. He's Stifler. Yeah, Stifler's in it. I forgot. I feel like Harold and Kumar are in it too, probably. Yeah, that's Sean. Yeah, I got you. Ray. Yeah, we're about to go as soon as we finish this here. Navi said it sounds like they're saying nightfall. Nightfall, 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 nightfall. Alright, now we gotta send this last attack. Our forces are under attack. All right, that's it. They're done. They're dead. This should be it, right? Well, don't tell me really gotta go destroying everything. No way. No fucking way. Alright, it's all destroyed. Which means, there we go. Great. We're victorious. Thank God. Thank goodness. We had to just get rid of every last bit of all our orange there. But, guys, we're going to be wrapping it up. Our good friend Navinix is live now. She is on her countdown, and we're going to be raiding over to her channel to hang out and give the retro love. And we're going to hang out. Guys, thank you so much for coming with us and playing some StarCraft tonight. It is always very much appreciated, the fact that you guys could be literally anywhere else in the world and you guys choose to be right here with me right now, living it and loving it, enjoying life, playing some games, talking some shit, maybe not staying so much on topic with the things that I put in the title, but you guys know me. This is how it'd be, you know? Like, this is how the Mikey streams be, guys, so please, bear with me as we get back into the actual groove of things, because like, as much as, even though I have streamed for a minute, like sometimes you fall out of your groove, you know, like I feel like before I was more talkative and I was able to stay on some topics more than other times and stuff, but we're easing back into it, guys. But anyway, with that being said, we're going to raid over to Navinex. And guys, if you guys could hang out, fucking drop some love, drop some emojis, chat it up, say hey, support her stream just as she supports R. And, you know, as always, show some retro love, because the retro love will always come back for you. And with that being said, guys, thank you so much again for being here with me tonight. And I hope you guys stay happy. I hope you guys stay safe. Oh, shit. Hold on. Raid Navi Mix. All right, cool. And with that, guys, with that being said, I hope you guys stay happy. I hope you guys stay safe. And I hope you guys stay golden. Good night. All ambition or worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. Lost all ambition, worldly acclaim.